Hey guys, welcome to the video. Welcome to the video. So if you see this mannequin hair, because I have a hair a little bit, I brushed it up a little bit. I'm gonna fix it up a little bit. I'm gonna use this spray bottle and use this comb. But this is like a rainy day. This is what I do every time when it rains. I do the mannequin hair and all that. All that stuff, I do all of that. I do all of that. Then, if I don't want to do that, if I do that, I do my makeup, I do my eyebrows, pack some eyebrows, all that, and then I play the game. So y'all just going to see like a short, rainy day vlog. Please, y'all, give me the 400 subscribers before the end of this month. Please. I'm coming out with videos and videos, and y'all gonna keep seeing videos and videos and videos and videos and stuff. Y'all gonna keep seeing me. So be prepared for the bangers. I did the hair like last week, so I'm just spraying and fixing the sides with the spray that I have. And it's been raining, so I wanted to show y'all the rain, but I don't know. I'm gonna show y'all later, the rain later. Show y'all what it looked like. But it's raining kind of hard. Y'all get it done. They can tell that we haven't been done this morning. And then. Then now I'm watching GTA videos at the same time. So yeah, and it's raining at the same time, and I'm watching GTA videos. Anyway, I might play the game. I think this side is annoying. It is. Yeah. This is like annoying. But the minute I'm not coming to y'all with it, because I'm just fixing it up. Just fixing it up. And I did like a little bun at the top. I could have did this hairstyle for y'all for a YouTube video, but I might do that next time rather than the hairstyle. I'm gonna do a YouTube video for it so y'all can see what I'm doing. Yeah. I'm gonna put this on the floor because I might do it. I might fix it up a little bit more. So I'm gonna do my makeup now. I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Fix it up a little bit. So I'm like that. So like, I'm giving y'all props. So y'all can watch me do my makeup. But literally y'all been watching me do my makeup for weeks. So in the videos. So y'all gonna watch me do it this time. This time y'all gonna see me do it. Because I did it in my night routine video. If you haven't seen that video, go look at that video and go watch it. And go comment some more videos y'all wanna see. And all of that. Me not looking in the mirror is crazy. Y'all dang. They can't dry? I'm watching GTA online, y'all. I'm sorry. But they can't drive. Yeah, piece of junk. Yeah, petty me. Yeah, petty me. Yeah, Give me good vibes. I know the camera looks bright, and then I know it does. Because the cover's bright. The cover is bright. Than ever. But, I was about to say something, y'all, but, oh, yeah, if y'all haven't watched that video, my nerfing video, go watch it, get it to 1,000 likes, get it to 1,000 views, give it to maybe 50K likes, get it to 50 likes, if y'all want to. If y'all can't get it that far, then I don't know what to tell y'all. So, like, this is my rainy day. This is, like, what I do every day. So, today I was going to get a rainy day vlog. Like, a short one. Because I'm just going to get a rainy day, what I do every day when it rains. So, this is what I do when it rains. If I don't play the game, I do my makeup or I do my manicure. So I'm not gonna play again, no, not today. Not this type of weather. But y'all see me do my makeup multiple times. I just put it up there because I don't wanna mess up the eyebrows. Let's see what I did. Put it on my ass. Another time, they went around. Did I do this one? I don't even know if I did that one. If I did, I didn't even do it though. Because I was stuck on this one the most. Yeah, I didn't even leave it to me yet because it's just, it just got me. But I put lotion on it because I want to. And I do. And I am trying not to. And I do. Every day I'm hustling. Every day. Oh man, that's what y'all. I'm gonna come out with some more videos for y'all. So this is the video. This is a rainy day video. Another one. So this is like part two of a rainy day. So this is like part two of another rainy day video. So like this is part two. Part one is on here. I just don't know what it is. I just didn't put part one, but this is part two. This is the part two of it. So this is another rainy day, but this is part two. I like that calmer, but this is part two. But y'all won't get it eventually. I'll be like this. Supposed to do, I guess. They've been watching every YouTuber do this, so I'm learning from them. But yeah. Ooh, that looks so weird. But that's that. Let me know if y'all like this video. I'm just showing y'all what I do on a rainy day. So I think the next thing I do on a rainy day, I walk around in my closet. I go in my closet every 2 minutes. And I look in my closet and I look in my closet trying to see what the next time, the next day, what I'll wear the next day. So like, y'all gonna see what I wear the next day. So let's just get the vibes in and y'all gonna see what I wear the next day. So the next day, for the next 5 days, I wear my comfy clothes. I wear comfy clothes. But this weekend, y'all gonna see me wear something fashionably cute. I think I'm gonna wear this one. I think this shirt Monday. But it's ripped. I'm gonna show y'all where it's ripped at. But it's like ripped. So I might wear this Monday in the house. Cause I can't wear that out. Wear this under a shirt. Like wear this under a shirt, I think. Tuesday. Because the pants and stuff is in that other tote, and I really don't want to go through that other tote. But all the pants that I have, I'm going to be in that other tote. Yeah, it's going to be in that other tote. So, yeah, giving y'all that. Then I'm going to show y'all the rain and all of that. Because right now, we get the cloud, we get the window. Right now, it just looks bright outside a little bit. A little bit. Okay. Stuff like that. Is that you? I think I'm gonna wear this black tank top tonight for bed. Or red tomorrow. Under a shirt. I don't know. Depends on how I feel. And where I want it, I'm gonna wear this mini shirt. I wear this shirt a lot to bed sometimes too, but I'm gonna wear this shirt under bed. So I wear four clothes. This is four clothes. This is four outfits for bed. And then the pants that can go with it is gonna be in the other tote. So. I'm gonna wear this to bed though. So this right here. So five outfits, and I need to keep these out in the open somewhere. I just don't know where I'm gonna put it. I don't know where I'm gonna put this out in the open. Okay, I might just put it over. Show y'all what it look like and what it is doing, and show y'all what the weather is doing right now at the moment. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what the weather is doing at the moment. Back up. Right now, it's stopped raining a little bit. As y'all can see, it stopped raining a little bit. Like, literally, it stopped a little bit. And I can't show y'all the cars tags, which I can't really see the tags. So, but it's raining a little bit. Y'all can see it on my window. Like, literally, it's raining a lot. That's why I keep my windows, closed. My blinds closed and everything. Like, I struggle to move this. Like, I struggle. I'm just gonna move that one. Matter of fact, just move it. Because if it's cold, it's not gonna do it. It's not gonna harm nobody. It's not gonna harm me. Ain't gonna harm nobody. So this is how my day goes. When it rains, all I do is watch TV. Play the game. Figure out what I'm wearing the next few days. And then come up with some YouTube videos for y'all to see. And then, yeah, cause I got some surprise. I got some surprising YouTube videos for y'all to freaking see. Like, I got some surprising videos. Like, literally, I got some surprising videos, like, for y'all to see, for y'all to look at, and for y'all to, like, watch. Because me coming out with content is really hard for me to. It's really hard for me to do. Like, literally, it's hard for me to do. And I realized if I be a full-time YouTuber, I can just come out with content for y'all, and then come out with some more videos for y'all, because that is so bright. Come out with some videos for y'all so y'all can, like, see, and see what y'all want to see. So, like, yeah. So, I'm going to come back to y'all for the next video. This video is going to probably be uploaded tonight because I got to edit this. So, I will see y'all later for the next video. And I know my nose shading. Don't judge me. But I will see y'all in the next. I will see y'all in my next banger lit video that's coming up real soon. So I will see y'all later for the next video, and I hope y'all hear that, y'all. And I will see y'all for the next banger lit video that's gonna come out real soon. So yeah, I love y'all. Hear that, y'all. Stay blessed and stay wonderful and stay black, stay beautiful. Black woman, black man, everybody, just stay beautiful and stay handsome and stay wonderful. And I love y'all. Without y'all.